Friday. Hey guys, it's Kai. Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. Oh my gosh, I haven't said that in forever. But yeah, so if you can't read or you didn't see, this is my new series called Here's to My 20s. Basically, all I'm going to do is throughout my years of being 20 and 21, 22, so on and so forth, I'm going to be recording everything. Not everything, but like, there's going to be vlogs, there's going to be lifestyle videos, there's going to be a mix of everything. And I'm here to take you guys along with me. I'm so happy to be doing this. You don't understand. And of course, we're starting off, here's to my 20s, when I'm 20. So, yeah, I just got ready. I'm about to go to the gym. And I think I'm trying to show you guys my outfit. I don't know why I did that. But yeah, I'm not recording in the gym though. So yeah. But I'll see you guys when I see you. Hopefully, I'll probably record the rest of my day. But yeah, okay. Why did I do that? I'll see you guys soon. This is so embarrassing. No, it's not. But we're at the gym, actually. Like, I bought flow tickets before I left the house. But, But we are at the gym. I don't know if it's gonna, yeah. I need to shut the fuck up. Definitely getting demonetized now. But yeah, we're at the gym. I'm gonna go in. I'll see y'all later. Bye. Are we live? I don't know, girl. I think we're live. So, I just got done with the gym. It is like 12:56, and I got here at like 10 something, I think. So, it's been a long time. Now I'm going to Cafe Rio. They have coconut shrimp tacos today. And I've never had this before, and I'm using a whole bunch of discounts because it's my birthday, so I should get something for free, right? Anyways, yeah, so I'm going to go there, go home, change, and I think I'm supposed to hang out with friends. I don't know. I'm supposed to hang out with friends. Ew, that was so irritating. Okay, but I'm documenting the whole day. Yeah. Okay, whatever. Bye.
Birthday vlog!
20th birthday vlog! 20th birthday! Hey! Hey! So we're on our way to Kane's. There's Leslie. There's Michelle. Matisse777. Don't follow her. Yeah, don't do that. We're going to Whole Foods, get groceries.
Don't follow her. She's in post.
Yeah. She literally posts once a month. Maybe a year.
I haven't posted once a month. Senior year of high school.
Right, like, it's been that long.
Anyways. Look, it's Kane's. It's Jobber out this bitch.
Jobber, you can't cut. It's not Jobber out this bee.
So, what do we rate Kane's?
7.5 out of 10.
I only had the french fries, but I gave it a 3 out of 10.
The bread was amazing.
Well, I'm not running up there.
Film me again.
So, Michelle, it was
7.5 out of 10.
This bitch is annoying as fuck.
How was Kane's?
It was, you know, I gave it in my video a 6.
Seven out of 10.
But I give it a 7 out of 10. The chicken tender is pretty decent, and the toast was pretty good, actually.
Are you famous on YouTube?
7 out of 10.
I have like 5,000 subscribers.
What?
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah, I'm gonna follow you when I get home.
Literally.
Okay, well, no, you should be like interviewing those random people.
Yeah.
No. Wait. First. Oh my gosh. There we go. First time at Whole Foods, check.
First time at Whole Foods.
In Towson.
Hey guys. Comment down below what's your favorite color.
Shut up. So, blocked.
I definitely do videos like
every 2 days.
Shoes. shoes. How do they do it, baby?
Give it back.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna do a video.
This is weird. How do people do this? Is this just casual to them?
It's a mic.
Yeah, it's a mic.
Come on now.
It's casual.
No, I don't know if it's casual.
Yeah. Hey guys, it's Kyle. Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. What's up, you guys? You gotta use your white people voice.
No, for real.
Thank you. So
I just blow it up.
They think I don't know that's for me.
They only love me cause they see me getting money now. Fuck the whole
front row at
the show if you ain't there.
Let me get this.
Don't nobody got you like I do.
Okay, Kyle. I'm standing next to you. Nobody.
Where's my happy birthday?
Give me a second. Let me get to here first. Jeez. Wait,
let me take a picture.
Hold on. I'm too. Okay, Michelle, you're in my picture. You say cheese. Cheese.
Not
dead
ass.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kyle.
It's melting on the cake.
Happy birthday to you.
This is so embarrassing. So the whole time, my camera was zoomed in. It's okay. Everyone, so I literally have a tattoo appointment at 12 and it takes an hour to get there, and I woke up at like 9:30 and I finished, and like Waze gives you like estimates of how long it'll take to get there. There's no way $21 just went into my car after, but yeah, so I'm on the way now. Just gonna leave you on. I was right. It took like $30-something. So now I'm going on my way to my tattoo appointment of some snackies or whatever. It's not really that major. They're not major snacks. But yeah, maybe I'll film when I'm there. I don't know. Peace and love. Okay. Love, I'm good enough. Okay, so I definitely don't want to get the monetized. But whatever. I'm here at my tattoo appointment. I got here early, to be honest. I always get here early, though. The only thing is, like, I have no service. I have, like, 2 bars right now. So I'll literally just be waiting for them to text me back. But, yeah, so I'm here. Fuck. It's fine. I don't care about earlier messages. But, yeah. I'm here. I can't play this song. This is so ghetto. It doesn't see it. It's cold out, but I'm really hot now. I'm gonna keep turning down my AC because I'm hot. But yeah. That's it. When I come out, I should have a tattoo. So. Never doing that again. Okay. Hey vlog, I'm back from my tattoo appointment, so I'm gonna show you guys my tattoos. Well, I only got one, but he touched up a couple others, so I'm gonna show y'all. I'm good enough. I wish I had a freaking thing. So, that's the newest tattoo I got. She's gorge. And then he touched up my Frank Ocean tattoo. Why am I? Girl, are you dumb? Are you dumb? Just do it like this, babes. So that's the newest one I got. It's a butterfly. Love her. Then he touched up my Frank Ocean tattoo. It looks 10 times better than what it originally did. And then, ooh, come on. And then he touched up my tiger tattoo in a couple places. And then he touched up my sun tattoo. I wish I had better light. Hold on. She looks gorge. But yeah. So I'm wearing underwear. YouTube. So I know this isn't TikTok, but y'all can be Aggie too. But yeah. So that's all that happened. Today, I was there at 12 something, got home. It is now 6:56. There was traffic on the way home, but yeah. The whole left side of my body hurts. I have not a lot of tattoos on the right, but yeah. That's pretty much it. Maybe I'll show me cooking dinner, I don't know. But yeah. Ah! I love my new tattoo. She's gorge. And I can't take off the bandages for like 2-3 days. But 3 days would be Monday, but I'm not taking them off till Tuesday. So, yeah. You see my gains? Look at my, whatever, bye. Hello, beautiful people. Hello. So, I got dressed, breakfast, you know, all that. Now I'm going to the Dick's warehouse because there's a lot of cheaper stuff there, so I'm gonna go there, and yeah, I'm just gonna take you guys with me. I don't have a car tripod yet, so can't really like talk to you while I'm driving. I want to be able to do that though, so yeah. Kalani, chill, bro. But yeah. So, I'll maybe vlog when I'm in there. I don't know. I'm not comfortable with that yet. But maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Who knows? Okay. Bye. Yeah. Okay. I'm here. I have a hat on. I'm here, but... Yeah, I'm here. I can't see, but yeah, that's where I'm going. I don't know why I'm showing y'all, like, you fucking care. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, so maybe I'll vlog when I walk in. I don't know. I'm very much introverted a little bit, but yeah, I don't know. If I had, like, a... como se dice, tripod, holding a fucking camera wouldn't be hard. But also, I don't want to drop her. I don't want to drop it. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Hey, so I literally just blew a bag. I didn't want to, but I just blew a bag in the Dick's Warehouse. I got some Nike dry fit stuff, which I didn't even think they were going to have that. And then I finally found Under Armour shorts, like the really good ones they came out with. So I got that. And then I got some new glasses because I don't have any like actual glasses. And now I'm about to go to Ulta to get just moisturizer. Do I need anything else from Ulta? Ulta Z? No, I don't need anything else from Ulta. I just literally need a moisturizer and then that's it. I don't know. I need to start taking my camera out and recording, but yeah, okay. I look good. All right, bye. Okay, so I went to Ulta, which was like a couple minute walk. I just got a moisturizer. And then I want to try Ariana Grande's r.e.m Beauty lip products because I don't wear makeup. So I just want to try like a lip balm and then a lip oil. So I got the mint condition and then, or did I get pick and petals with the flowers? No, I got mint condition and then I got her lip balm. This is the one I'm currently using by Summer Fridays. Is she gonna focus? Probably not. I'm using the Summer Fridays one. It's really good. Anyways, that's the one I'm using. And then, bruh, I got the it's not really a product showcase. Normally it works. And then I got this. I really, 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 really love this. Anything by Good Molecules is really good. And then I'll show you guys what the rest I got at home. I guess while I'm in the car, I'll try the lip oil. I've never really used a lip oil. And it's supposed, hopefully it doesn't have like a bluish tint. I wanted the clear one. Well, I think there is no clear one. The clear was the, so this is what it looks like if it focuses. I think it's focused. I don't know. This is what it looks like. I'm gonna smile. I don't really like minty things, so. Okay. It doesn't really smell really minty. Oh. Wipe off that chapstick. It's supposed to have a cooling effect. Babes. Why does it feel like I can't get any product? So it goes on clear. Thank the Lord. Right off the bat, I don't like the wand. It's very stiff. Unless I'm supposed to take the stopper. And then this is a chapstick. I'm not really gonna put it on. I'm just kinda gonna. This isn't clear. It's sold out online, but they had it on Ulta. Let's see. This is a lip balm. This is her. This is what she looks like. I love her little space theme. I'm gonna go home because I don't wanna be, I have some homework to catch up on and I just don't wanna fall behind. I was doing really good of not falling behind. So yeah, I need to also, when I get my next check, just like, I just need to make sure I buy some more camera stuff. I need to buy a tripod and things like that, and then I'll be able to like walk with you guys, walk and talk. I look okay. These glasses are so funny to me, but they're kind of cool for the fit right now. I love these already. I look like. Like a fucking. I need to get pit vipers now. These are so cool. Okay, I'll see you guys when I get home, and I'll probably. Maybe I might work on my friend's project just to give me like a brain break to prepare myself. I'm gonna work on my friend's project. Not project, but like I was supposed to do a doormat for her like months ago, and I'm about to finish it. I just need to finish writing the word bell and then draw the bell, and then yeah, we'll never finish it. It's still at my house. It is April 6th, and I know she's gonna be mad at me, but she's moving into a new apartment, so you know, maybe it wasn't right for that apartment. Maybe this one, yeah, we'll see. If not, Michaela, I'm just gonna buy you one. Anyways, back to the video.
We done, so I'll see you later,
hopefully.
Okay, so detour, I went downtown to, cause they have this thing called Fire and Ice, it's every first of the month. So every first of the month on Saturday, so that's where I'm going. The parking fee is $10, crazy, but I guess I'll show you guys around. I'm gonna stop and see my sister, so yeah. All right, see you soon.
Okay, dead ass, it is so busy down here, too fucking busy. Okay, so another update. Long story short, it was too cold. I saw my sister, ran into a family friend. Yeah, just cut that out. There was no point of it being in here, but you guys will get to see some of this cup she's now.
Okay, so yeah, it's way too cold. I'll show you guys this, because it's right in front of my face, but that's what I came down here for. But it's too fucking cold. Way too cold, and yeah, I don't know how people are doing that. That one's cute, she's thriving, but yeah, and I paid $10 for parking. I am fucking crazy, like dead ass. I am fucking crazy for paying that. $10 to park? Yeah. They just scammed the fuck out of me. Alright, I'll see you when I get home.
Tired of seeing me, but I didn't end up going home. I ended up going to cafeteria to get food. I was gonna go to Starbucks, but it was past my birthday, so I couldn't use my birthday reward, blah, blah, blah. So now we're at cafeteria.
Literally, it wasn't even that long to get here. So, I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I turned on my AC. So, I'm going to go get... How do white people do that? So, I'm going to go get my food, and then I'll be back. So, I'm going to leave y'all in here. So, if someone tries to steal my car, it's on camera, you know? So, I'll be back. Hopefully, you don't die before I come back. Because that would be so embarrassing. My lips... I was gonna say, look a little too juicy for them, but they're slang. So yeah, I'll be back. I'll see you in a second. Not even, probably like 5 minutes.
1 eternity later.
Hey, Queen Boss. Ew, I'm so head ass, but I got my food. As you can hear. Now we. Literally, we have to go home. Like, there's nothing. I'll show you what I got downtown. It's called from Chappelle & Co. One of my friends works there. Actually, let me DM him this girl's stuff. Wow. Okay, anyways. When I went downtown, I also went to this one shop that my friend works at, and I know. But I went and got this little star pen. I was going to get purple, but I really love the brown. You see it? Yeah. So I got that, and then I got this, like, I think these are snake chains. I got this, like, I got this snake chain. It's probably gonna tarnish, but I don't plan on wearing it so fucking much. Oh, see, that's the only thing, like, I can't control, like, I can control my cussing, but it's hard when that's all you do. And then I think I showed you my Ulta haul. I didn't show you my dickssportinggoods haul, but I guess I'll do that while I have the time. I should call my car. And let me upgrade you. Yeah, but basically I got these sweats. I literally put them on as soon as I got them. Oh, Under Armour sweats. These are my favorite ones. These were originally $60, gone for like $30. It's basically like a whole warehouse. It's discount clothing. And then I got this gray dry fit Nike Pro shirt. I got this black long sleeve. She's cute or whatever. Because I have a white one, but I don't have a black one. And then I just got like a black Nike like short sleeve. I might go back up and get some more when I get money. But as for right, like unless I tell my parents to, but as for right now, that's all I got. Yeah. And now I have to go get gas. So I have to get gas before I go home. I don't know which card I'm going to use to get gas. Because gas is like $24. And because I know I had to put like $20-something worth of gas. Because last time I could not execute statement. Don't do that. So I'm 99. Where did I spend $100 at? $30. I want to transfer money, but it won't let me for some reason. So I have like another like bank account, and it won't let me transfer money over to it. These do have transfer. If I try, oh, it's doing my installment. That's why. Maybe that's what happened yesterday. Cause I tried to transfer money and it wouldn't let me transfer. So I'm like, I have a spending account and that's all I've been doing is putting money from my spending. So I have like $30, $40 right now because I'm using it to get gas. So, and my friend sent me $50, but and I just put money from my credit card on there. I don't know. Let's not talk about bills. But, yeah, how long? This has been going for 17 minutes. Dang, it really took that long. But, oh, it's almost dying, too. So, we're probably going to charge you when I get home. But, yeah. Basically, I'll see you guys when I get home. If I don't end up giving, because, like, I might close it out tomorrow. But, literally, tomorrow's going to be me working, so I might close it out tonight. Yeah, I'll probably close you up. Close it out tonight. Dun, 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 dun. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. That song's been stuck in my head. Okay, I'll see you whenever I get home. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, everybody. I'm bored, so I guess I'll record. So I just got up first school. I have school at 12. I have pottery today. I wish Apple AirPods did not do that. It is the most annoyingest thing they have ever put. I get it. Okay. I need to figure out how to turn that off. Like, that is one thing that really makes me mad about having these headphones, is that they do that. But anyways, like I was saying before, I was going to have a mental breakdown, is I'm going to pottery class. It's 4 hours long, but time literally flies. So yeah, we're going to go do that. I might get lunch.
after class because I'm hungies. Like, frozy. I'm hungies. I'm not really hungry right now, but we'll be hungry after class. And it's gonna be traffic time. Ooh, tropical smoothie is about to hit. But yeah, I'm doing that. If I record driving, I will. I have to, like, buy all my tripod and stuff sometime soon. Is he gonna give me a hand in this? But yeah, and I didn't vlog yesterday because I really wasn't doing anything. I literally just went to school. I don't know, I was having a bad day yesterday. And my friend was too. I think I know we just had a new moon in Leo, and I feel like that's what had to, like, if you don't follow astrology, don't listen. But I think that's what was going on between both of us, was this new moon in Leo. Because it was just, I just got very emotional out of nowhere. Like, and my friend posted something that, like, I feel like that was on my mind too, and that when she posted it, it was just like, made so much sense. But basically, long story short, it was like, we're like, she was talking about how she's so far in with her major that, like, she, if she switched, it wouldn't make any sense. And, like, I told her, I was like, I feel the same way. Like, I'm so deep into my major too that if I decided to switch, it'd be a waste of time. And I was like, and it just put me in a state of where, like, I had to look at myself and be like, is this what I really want to do? And at the end of the day, yes, I do want to do my major. But is my goal, like, is my dream goal to be a content creator? Yes. So we'll figure that out. Like, I was like, you know, I can always do both. Like, I can be a content creator and work my 9-to-5. I'll just be able to film videos when I can film videos, and when I can't, you know, like, I'm trying to go to jail. But yeah, I guess I'm not the type of girl to wait around. I'm gonna be man enough on my bluff. Yeah, Flow is stuck in my head right now. I love them. I can't wait to see them. It's gonna be so good. But yeah. Yeah, I have class, and then I plan on going to the library to finish my to do my abnormal psychology notes. I'm gonna basically rewrite them all on paper, because it's, for psychology, it's better for me to have paper and stuff to look at rather than, like, typing it up and be like da 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 da, because I don't know why, it just doesn't work for me. You were fucking speeding down this highway, and if I open my fucking door, you would hit it. Get a life. But yeah. So I'm probably gonna go home, shower, take my Sanoderm off, my tattoos, and then basically go to the library after that. I'll probably be at the library all day. I'll probably have to do a little Starbucks run, but I get free parking with it, so I'll be happy. All right, let's do my lip care. Let me turn on my car for number one. Let's do lip care. You see this lip care? I feel like it's gonna blast some Ariana Grande. No, I could definitely get. I don't know why I'm doing it in the viewfinder, like, it really matters, because it doesn't. I can't wait to get my car tripod, though. I think I might put it here,
Or, like, I might put it over here. I don't know if I will have a cart tripod, because I will be possibly too scared. So my friend definitely switched her schedule around. Not the type I go to eight to see if you can go meet a man enough to call my bluff. Only thing I ain't got is time. But yeah. So, I guess I'll see y'all when I see y'all, or whatever, whatever goes on. So, yeah. I'm not gonna vlog in class, that's weird, and I'm not, like, that level of comfortability. I still have to, like, I still have to buy, like, a multi-adapter to plug it into my computer so I can download all my footage, and, it's just gonna be a lot. I like when that's open. Even though it's like 40 degrees out. Okay, let me start driving because the traffic, right, is going to be crazy for no reason. But yeah, I'll see you maybe when I get home and I'm doing my, well, like, I'm not going to show you taking off my sanitizer because I want to take a shower. But I'll probably see you at the library. I'll record in the library. No one, they can't yell at me if I'm not, if I'm like this and I'm talking really soft, you know. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Peace in the harmony. Ugh, I hate that song. Okay, so I haven't... I haven't seen y'all in a minute, but I'm over at I'm over in Virginia, and I'm getting food, and then I'm going home to take all my tattoo stuff, and then I'm meeting up with one of my friends to go to, como se dice, what is it called? The library. I don't know why I said that in Spanish. But I guess you guys can walk with me because no one should really say anything. But I feel like my car is about to start having problems again. 444 per protection. But I feel like my car is about to start having problems again. And if it does, I'm going to be pissed because the start-stop isn't working, which that's normal. Like, this is the second time it's happened. But I feel like it's because of my dad, when the check engine light came on, and he took it over to that guy, and that guy was like, oh, do this. And he took it off. That's what f***ed it up. So, yeah. I never get the menu when I'm over here. I always have to look at theirs. And they end up giving me one, and I feel so bad. And I don't need one. I just came out of school. Like, my pottery class was 4 hours. I'm tired. I like it because that's my tangerine. I would put y'all on, but I don't know who's gonna be watching this, so yeah. Okay. Can I do the Bangkok fried rice? And then can I also get the... Casserole roll too, please? Okay, that's fine.
You can sit down.
Okay.
I freaking love this place so much. It's so good. Yada yada yada. Oh, I might get demonetized. I'll see y'all when I get in the car, because I want to get demonetized, so I'll cut this half of the video out. Hey. So, I did go and, do some homework, like I said. So, I went with my friend, texted me, he was like, hey, do you want to go, blah, blah, blah. I was like, yeah, sure. So, we went to, like, our community college and did the work, and I'm almost done with the first chapter. I have to do the second chapter. This is all so I can do my assessment for tomorrow. I'm screaming. Right now I'm at Wegmans. I'm buying some like potatoes and some kind of vegetable because I'm making homemade chicken tenders. Chicken tenders. And I don't have a lot of money to my name, so I only have $10 to my name right now. I gotta bring in Ariana Grande. Her, what if I get sponsored by her for her lip oil? Like, this shit kind of, let me take back what I said. What if she, like, tries to sponsor me? Hey, guys, it's Ariana Grande. But, like, that would be really cool. But, yeah, I'm going in the Weggies to get some stuff. So, yeah. Hopefully, I don't get demonetized for this music. I feel like okay, so I found the potatoes. $1.29 per pound. Little re-up. Yeah. So let me get my potatoes. Green beans. She looks good. Are these butter potatoes? These are baking potatoes. Wegmans organic butternut squash. How much are their green beans? That's broccoli. How much is green bean? Green beans $2.99 a pound. Or do I want Brussels sprouts? That's green onion. I need some kind of green or like fruit. Chicken tenders, French fries. I keep thinking broccoli. I'm gonna get some broccoli. No. It's squirting all over the broccoli. Struggle with. Yeah. Oh, I should get some crackers. Ooh. Queso. How much is their queso? I don't know why, but I really love queso. Oh, and they have tortilla, hint of lime flavored chips. But how much is their queso, dude? That says their guacamole. Pico de gallo, mango salsa, but doesn't say anything for their queso. And I don't want to pay for it if it's too expensive. And it's white queso, so it's gonna be spicy. Well, at least I hope. Those are blue corn. I might ask them and be like, how much is this? Because I don't want to buy something and it's like too fucking, too expensive. Because like my chips and queso would be for like the morning or something. Also could save my money and not buy stuff I don't need right now. But we barely have food at my house. Okay, I'm going to get this queso and chips. And that's it. I'll see you soon. I'm in line. Okay. I got my stuff. It wasn't that expensive. It was like 13, but I only had like 11 bucks, so I just put the $3.55 on my cart. But yeah. So now I'm gonna be on my way home. Cause I gotta cook dinner. I know. Gotta cooking dinner. Prep this food, cook dinner. Then I gotta basically, probably I'll stay up just a little bit to finish my notes, and then I'll finish the rest before I have class tomorrow. Cause I'll be writing notes in my other class. So it's gonna be a long day. A long day, babes. I want to see if this stays while I back up. Because if it does, that'd be really cool. But I have a fear. Nope, you're going to fall. I can already tell. Yeah. I'm scared. You're doing okay. But once I hit this highway, Jesus Christ. I'm glad you know how to fucking turn. Fucking whipped around that bitch for no fucking reason. Alright, let me go. Why is it on this setting? I don't know. I need to fix that. Is it trying to adjust the shakiness? I guess so. I don't know. Let me get out of this. Okay, bye. If you watch this all the way to the end, I never closed off with this video at all. Thank you so much for watching. I really tried. Like, comment, subscribe. Definitely gonna, change up my editing style, be a little more funnier. I put a little bit of clips here and there, but I kind of got lazy. I was like, the rest of the stuff, it kind of flows easily. But yeah, peace and love. Sorry, Michelle, I'm stealing your thing. What if the sky and the stars are for show, and then aliens will watch it live?